Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is a beautiful Monday morning here in Austin, Texas. This is day 944 to 3 plus minutes of Planck's Challenge. And as always, I am filled with gratitude. Thoughts on my mind this morning. This has been something that's been sort of permeating in my head for a while. The Holy Spirit's been speaking on it to me. And so today is the first day that I'm going to explain it. No, no, not the first day I'm going to explain it, but really talk about it. I know that there are big things in my future. I've had moments where the Lord has spoken to me on it. And though I don't know what it specifically is, I have a general idea about it. But one of the concerns that always came to me was like, okay, how do I go about it? Like, I absolutely don't know how to go about it. And I remember a mentor of mine once saying, Ken, saying, just take the next right step. I think in a lot of sense, a lot of us, when we go out on for our destination or for our future, we have this big master plan. Here's the honest truth. I don't. And I like to say that I am being vulnerable in this moment and humble enough to admit that. Because when you get to those spaces, especially if someone who really cares about what society has to say about you, it's a tough thing to do. But ultimately, I trust in my Lord and His word for me. I trust in myself. I trust that at my core, I'm leading with the right part of my heart to know that what is meant for me will come to me. I am not a perfect man. I am not a man that is without flaw. I am not a man that does not fail. But in all those flaws and failure, I know they are leading me to the place God has for me. Years ago, I couldn't even tell you I could be in this place. No, I need to have a master plan. I need to know what's going on. No, I don't. I just need to keep trusting, keep working, keep grinding. And for me, the next right step for me is to go out today and just go hit this run. I'm in pain. I'm tired. Ultimately, I need to get some real true rest, but in the moment, the next right step is to go out and hit this run. The next right step is to call my friends and tell them I love them. The next right step is to say, Lord, I am thankful to you. And I'll let you guide my life. As I always say it, let go and let God. Anyway, that's my thoughts for today. As always, be blessed today and every day. Talk to you soon. Peace.